Welcome to linuxhelp.com. Today we are going to see about how to install Erlang on Linux Mint 18.03. Erlang is a programming language used to build massive scalable soft real-time system with requirement for highly available. The Erlang is runtime system has been built in support for concurrency, distribution and fault tolerance. Now we will see how to install Erlang on Linux Mint 18.03. Now I am going to download the Erlang packages from their official website by using this wget command. I am going to download the Erlang packages by this URL by using the wget command. Here I am going to give enter. My packages are downloaded. Erlang solution 100% downloaded. Now I am going to install my packages by using this dpkg command. dpkg space -i used to install my package Erlang. Here I am going to my codename as Linux Help. My packages are installed. Now I am going to install my Erlang packages by using this apt-get command, apt-get install Erlang. My packages are installing now. My Erlang packages are installed. Now I am going to check my version of the Erlang. ERL. This command used to find the version of the Erlang. ERL version 7.3. Now I am going to create a new Erlang file. Vim. linuxhelp.erl. This extension stands for Erlang. I am going to open the file. In this file, I am going to create a small script. This is the name of the script. Here you want to mention the name of the file. Here you want to mention what content you want to display. Now I am giving welcome to linuxhelp.com. Now I am going to save the file. After that, I am going to compile my file. erlc. Linux Help. My files has been compiled. Now I'm going to run the file. erl space -- no shell -- s Linux Help. I'm going to start the file. Start -- s init stop. Here it will show what content I am added in this erl file. Welcome to linuxhelp.com. This is the way to install and configure Erlang on Linux Mint 18.03. Thank you for watching this video. Please subscribe to Linux Help channel. For more videos, visit www.linuxhelp.com. For support, mail to support@linuxhelp.com. Thank you.